This is the 2022 high school tryout material for Fayetteville High School. This is for any rising 9th through 12th grader working to make a team here at Fayetteville High School. There are two elements of the tryout process. The first element is the individual skills. You will try out in groups of three, just like you see the dancers on the floor. You will then be asked to demonstrate individual skills. The first set of skills would be your turns. You will be asked to do your highest level of turning ability. This could be changing spots, fouettes, pirouettes. Just keep in mind that whatever you choose to do, you need to make sure that you are consistent in doing it. For example, if you are working on changing spots but have not mastered them, please do not do those at the tryout. We are looking for consistency within the dancer. Isabel is going to demonstrate what a individual turn tryout would look like. Isabel, go ahead. Nice job. The second element of the individual skills will be jumps. You can choose any jump of your choice. You can do two or three, you can combine them, you can make jump combos, whatever you feel comfortable. Ava is going to demonstrate the jumps individual skills. And you'll notice that she chose to do two skills and combine them and then go back to her spot. And then the last individual element that you will be asked to do is a toe touch. That will be the last thing that you do by yourself. Bella is going to demonstrate how to properly do a toe touch. Making sure that your feet are coming together and working on that. Also remember that we're going to work on all these skills at the clinic. So if you have any questions, you will have that day to kind of ask us and also the senior dancers that you see here on the video. This is the 2022 palm genre that you will be trying out with. We are going to show you counts to the back. And then we're also going to show you counts to the front, and then we're also going to show you to the front with music. Inside this dance, there is a turn section. We have divided it up so that there is a beginning turn section for beginners, there is an intermediate turn element, and then there is an advanced turn element. You can choose which level you would like to try out with. Bella, feel spirit. She is doing the beginner's turn element. That is a double into a fan kick with some motions. Isabel is doing the intermediate. Those are three fouettes. She lands and then does some motions. And then Ava will be doing the advanced turns inside the dance, which is five fouettes and then landing in a high V, joining her teammates. This dance actually starts to the back with a toe touch coming to the front. So these girls are going to start to the front, but they're actually getting ready to show you the back view with counts. Five. Are we ready, girls? Five, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight, go. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, clean. Eight, go. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. You will then be given 2 8 counts to improv. You can show any legs, aerials, any acro skills that you might have, or any additional turning abilities, jumping abilities that you would like to show. Now we're going to demonstrate the dance from the counts to the front so that you can see full range of motions and what's going on within the dance. Five, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go a one, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, hit five, six, seven, clean eight. Go a one, two, three, four, and a five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, and that's where you will have your 2-8 counts of improv to do whatever skills you would like. And it can just be motions and fun. We are now going to show with palms that will be provided during the tryout. So no need to worry about bringing palms. We will have palms for you. These girls are going to show you the front view with music. This is a palm mix that you can find on YouTube. A palm mix, Edge of Glory, but we're also going to post the music to the CAP website so that you can have that as well. Ladies, your music is on. Stop us. Then you will get rid of those palms, and then you will prepare for the hip hop genre, which is the last part of the tryout. This is the 2022 hip hop portion of the tryout for this season. After you have chunked your palms and then you'll kind of spirit back into position, the music will then transition into a hip hop genre. We're going to show you the hip hop dance with counts to the front, and then we're going to show you the hip hop dance with music to the front as well. Remember, hip hop is about style, about having fun and being really articulate with your arm placement. All right, we ready, girls? This is the hip hop dance to the front with counts. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, hit it, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, hit it, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, hit it, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, hit it, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Go 1 and 2, 3 and 4, hit it, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. You will be given an 8 count at the end of this dance for also improv. This is where you would want to demonstrate a head spring or any trick that you might have, or just additional style within the hip hop genre. Riley is going to show you and demonstrate a head spring, while Sam is going to do a K-kick during their improv of dance. Again, just show your style and where your abilities are at this point. This is the hip hop genre to the front with music. Ladies, your music is on. Dance to the front with music. That concludes the tryout material. We look forward to seeing you after spring break and working with you and getting to know you. If you have any questions, please reach out to myself or any of my staff here at Fayetteville High School or at Ramey or Woodland. Remember to work hard, have a good attitude, and tryouts will be a success for you. We'll see you after spring break.